In this video, we're going to work on the Math Olympiad question. The question is to evaluate this sum. First, we're going to separate the sum into two parts. We're going to separate from here. So now let's see the first part. The first part here, just n from 1 to 1994. Then here, top, that's n squared. The bottom, n factorial. So now let's see the second part. So negative 1 to the power n, then here n plus 1, then the bottom n factorial. So next, we're going to simplify the first sum. Because the top and bottom, they have a common factor, n. So both top and bottom cancel the n. So here we have n, the bottom, that's n minus 1 factorial. Then let's write down the second part. Then here just n plus 1, here n factorial. Next, because here's n factorial, so we are hoping here has the same pattern like this one. So that's why here we can do a substitution. So we can use a letter, say n prime for this n minus 1. So then n just equals n prime plus 1. So then we can do the substitution just for the first sum. And here we have, and here just n prime starting from 0. Because when n is 1, put here, so n prime is 0. Then when n is 1994, put here, so here is 1993. Then here, negative 1 to the power n, then that's n prime plus 1. Then on the bottom, n minus 1 factorial. So then here, just n prime factorial. Then on top, n, just n prime plus 1. Okay, so now let's still write down the second sum. Here n plus 1, then n factorial. So then you see here, so this one is negative 1 to the power n, but here's negative 1 to the power n prime plus 1. So if we take 1 negative outside, then we just cross out the plus 1. So now let's compare these two sums. Look at the inside. So they have the same general term. But then here, starting from 0 to 1993. So this one starting from 1 to 1994. Another thing is here is plus, this one is minus. So then we'll do the calculation, do the addition. So all the terms canceled, except the first term for this sum, and the last term here. So that's why the only terms, two terms left, the first one, n prime is 0. So that's why negative 1 to the power 0. So here 0 plus 1, then 0 factorial. Then the last term here, that's why n is 1994. So that's why negative 1 to the power 1994. Then here, so 1994 plus 1. Then here, bottom, 1994 factorial. Continue to simplify. So this one is negative 1. So here, so positive. Then on top, 1995. The bottom, 1994 factorial. So that is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching. See you next time.